7 to shoot. Amina looking to get it in. Finds Cannon. Good ball drive from Westbrook. And a drive, layup, bank shot. He puts it in. And it's Cannon. Puts it in. And makes it a 6-point game. Another game for Cannon. Stocks. He saw a 5-second count possible. I wanted to make sure that that didn't happen. It's a performance. The sign in February. Damian Lillard is certainly glad about that sign. 4.2 remaining. OKC out of timeouts.
Assembled in place. Jackson, Seth Curry, and maybe Fabrice Rico shooting, but assembled. Kick the ball in and force number 5.
Miller gets in the backcourt, dribbles away, Paul George finally fouls him with 1.9 remaining. George has just fouled out. And Damian Lillard could officially end it with a good result.
Paul George knocks down the shot, goes for half the one. I love the mentality of Terry Stotts. Didn't panic, didn't call a timeout, trusted his team, trusted what they had prepared for. They respond.
George, some buckets here in the fourth, but it was a difficult shooting performance from them this afternoon. For OKC, this is a game there for the taking. Again, terrific three-point shooter. Miller. They have swept in each of the last two playoffs. They lost their finals in 2016, so they have dropped 10 consecutive playoff games. fourth quarter as Portland takes game one. The Blazers back in the win column in the NBA playoffs. They led for all but 23 seconds.